A crossing guard is in the hospital. This after a crash in Largo. Police say a driver hit the crossing guard just after 8:30 this morning at Clearwater Largo Road and 8th Avenue Northwest. That guard is expected to be okay. The driver got a ticket.